and cried for yesterday, when the world will see the end of eternity.